Casey from the Avon Automotive Race Team. Ready to go, 12 laps. And the True Value Hardware, Master Mechanic. 11 down, 10 Winker, 6 Peterson, 12 Haydock, 28 Utech, and 14 Christian. 30 laps the distance.
30.
$4,000 to the winner. They'll be back again in August without the wing. Weiser, front row, coming through three and four, looking for Mark Sweeney's green. The green. Danny Wasaski out of Missouri. The Dude. Breaks the Coles Fowler. CNS Enterprises, Sprinter to Victory Lane. We'll get them over here and chat with them just a second.
If you want to go, there you go. You're going to drive in here?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got another race.
Well, one more race?
Yeah.
What's running?
Your buddies.
Your buddies.
Oh, yeah. I don't mind the cars and the owners. It's just that they had any common sense.
We understand it's his second USAC feature win. Well, it's his first one in a couple of years. Danny Lasaski, he won in Minnesota, but he gets a win here at Wilmot Speedway. Danny, it looked like it was a lot of fun out there, and I can tell you're a real excited man.
Well, I tell you what, I really appreciate all you USAC guys putting on a show. Well, this is the first time for us in Wisconsin, and I think we'll be back.
Well, we got another big show coming up on July 11th, and then another one coming up in August without the Wings. And do you think you might stop by and see us in July for the Wilmot Open? That only pays $3,000 to win, obviously $3,000, and then we'll have the non-wing guys back in August.
Well, I don't know if we'll come without a wing. We'll be back here next time you're on without a wing, but I'd like to take this time and thank all my sponsors. Al Cole, if you come here from Des Moines to watch us, he buys those good dirty motors, motorcycle stuff. Ron Cole's owns the car, and I'll tell you, without those guys, there's no way I could be here.
It was a tough night for you, but you came through, and you came through with a victory. Showed the Missouri State proud. You're the only guy from Missouri here tonight, and you got a victory for them.
Well, thank you very much, and like I say, we're excited about coming to Wilmot, and we'll be back.
Okay, thanks a lot. Let's give him a big round of applause. Danny Lasaski.